inside the Frost Bank Center, getting you locked and loaded for another exciting performance of the 75th anniversary of the San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo. Howdy, everybody. I'm Anthony Lucia. We are so excited that you are choosing to spend your night with us. Whether you're inside the Frost Bank Center or you're watching live on the Cowboy Channel, sit back and get ready for the show of a lifetime. Round number three of Back of Three, final opportunity for every single one of our competitors to earn their share of that $1.8 million, as well as move on to the semifinals, the wild card, and the Decorus Championship Saturday to round it all out. One of those guys that is working so hard to make sure he is joining us in the semifinals is an amazing saddle bronc rider, NFR qualifier from Winnemucca, Nevada. That is the man, the myth, the legend, Mitch Pollock. And Mitch, to give all of our new fans a little insight, your background wasn't always rodeo. It was a lot of athletics.
Yes, I think being an athlete is being able to do every sport out there. And growing up, my parents had my brother and myself, gymnastics, soccer, basketball, baseball, wrestling. I mean, you name it. So, and a lot of us rodeo athletes, we all did that.
So backhand spring or cartwheel, which are you better at?
Backhand spring.
Okay, very good to know that. So the hard-hitting questions here on this night. But another great question that I want to ask you is, you are married to wonderful Jordan, and what are your Valentine's Day plans with Jordan tonight?
Well, she is back at home taking care of the cows and the baby calves, feeding. So happy Valentine's Day to my wonderful wife, Jordan. But a typical date would be feeding the cows and calves, maybe going and drinking some wine and just relaxing.
And that's all. Okay, that's what happens. They feed cows and they drink wine and they go to sleep and it's great. So, Mitch Pollock, we always love you and you're a fan favorite because you love professional rodeo. But I was reading today that the San Antonio Stock Show and Rodeo is actually your most favorite rodeo of all the rodeos. What is that about this rodeo that really makes you love it?
Riding for a lot of money every single night. It's amazing. The fans are awesome. It doesn't get much better than this.
Well, we hope you have a wonderful time tonight. Vain reflections of legacy pro rodeo horse with a big track record for some big scores. If you're because it is going to be a ton of fun. Thank you, brother. Have a wonderful night.